I thought you were about to write Samuel Rapey, motherfucker. What the? Keep killing myself. Me? You're so cruel. You're so cruel to that poor little boy. I died. Oh, who the fuck are you, bitch? Get the fuck out of my life, gay ass motherfucker hoe. Potatoes. You're mean to your grandma. You're a bitch to her. You're like karma to her. Not really, considering how rude you are to her after she does everything for you. She got you the PS4, the new PS4. What, really? I was about to say, let me murder your grandma to her fucking death. I was about to. I care about you. You're my bruh. You're my homie. Are you actually fucking serious? Bitch, I'll ram her ass to the fucking ground. I will slit her. One sec. Let me get it. No. Look, alright, break open. Break it open. About to show you so I can see is a cigarette remote. I'll just show you, just open the door. Just open the door and I can show you.
Okay, please let me out. Please, 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 please. I want to get out. I want to get out. I miss home. I miss. Blocks. No.
On the top. Can't hurt. It bounced off what? Guy, we're stuck here forever. No. Fuck you, Sky. Fuck. I see the daylight. I got high last night, so I'm not high right now. Your mom is bullshit. You can't get me, you can't get me. You can't get me. You're blocking me.
Daylight is here, is here, is here, is here, is here. Please let me out. I'm gonna be a good boy. Give me another chance, master.
All right. Promise this time. I promise.
Okay. I'm gonna see anything. I'm gonna see Wait, what? You taking my torches? I need at least one. Wait, I thought you said you were gonna let me out. There he is, there he is! Get his ass! Get his ass, master! Yes. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I'm RPing with my girlfriend while playing this right now. I'm doing a sex RP with my girlfriend on Instagram right now. Like, I'm not even joking. Did you just turn your mic off? Okay. Mather, get Guy. Guy the bitch. You're gonna let me out, right? I'm black now. I'm not a black. Okay. Can I remember? Wait, remember? Say that. I have a question, Master. Are you gonna let me out when you get him in here? Yeah. What, you said you let me out? Fuck you. Alright, kill me.
Alright.
Okay, so I let him kill me.
Oh. I'm free.
You've lied way too much to me. I'm not believing you. I just have a million. I actually just got $1 million in my bank. Actually, fuck you.
I want to see daylight, motherfucker.
But you said you'd let me free.
I'm gonna just.
What's gonna be our forever? What's gonna be our food?
You said you'd help me. I'm the one that helped. I'm the one that believed you way too much. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you.
I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna try it. Yeah.
You can actually break the cobblestone.
He's hacking, I get. This guy a girl? I think you forgot about me. Shut the fuck up.
Said you'd let me free. Said you'd let me free.
Shut the fuck up. Kick him. 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 I honestly don't understand your retardation, Riley. Well, because you're the one that gets to, like, freaking abort us. Hey, this guy, guess what? This guy, guess what? That's what we get forever, they. We get abortion forever, they. Turn your game off, Riley. Don't be a bitch to your mother. Bye.
You're so dumb, Riley. I don't think you heard your grandma.
Oh my god, Riley. Your grandma about to turn the internet off. That sounded wrong. You're the pervert here saying you're gonna be a good boy for your grandma. Bro, stop being homophobic. Make me. I know. Bye bye, Riley. Have a good sleepy weepy time. You have a little bedtime. That's adorable. Your grandma needs you to go to bed.